Today we're in the middle of London shooting gorgeous Olivia Palermo for our big fashion issue. It's all about her street style wardrobe, what she'll be wearing to London, Milan, Paris.
You know what? Let's try this one.
Yeah. It's kind of cute, huh?
These are definite.
Oh, we've also got the Berardi. Olivia's great for the big fashion issue because she's the one person we are always watching on the front row. She's a real fan of our British designers, which is great.
I absolutely love getting dressed in the morning and putting on a little bit of color and kind of, you know, dressing for myself. It's fun, and I'm lucky that I'm in fashion to be able to do that. In London, you kind of have that cool factor. I try to rock more of a pants look. You can kind of tease your hair a little bit, you know, make it a little rougher, but, you know, also kind of represent the London-based designers.
She's not afraid to wear something from Zara or Mango or Topshop with something really expensive and special. She always wears something interesting, not a head-to-toe catwalk look.
Great.
And is there anything in terms of trends or looks that you're really feeling at the moment?
Floral, playing around with a floral pant, you know, adding just like a simple, you know, jumper over it and a great pair of heels, you're good to go.
How much do you tend to pack for Fashion Week? Do you plan anything?
It doesn't take me long. I mean, I think it's just like, it's going, traveling like any other time. It's all about kind of taking pieces that you have and restyling them.
Olivia, we'll
Thank
see
you.
There.
Thanks, Grazia.